gospel to many nations. As a result of the disciples' passion for God and compassion for people, they have outstretched their lives to proclaim the gospel of the Lord Jesus Christ, saving the world.
He knows that God loves you, and he wants to accept the Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Let's pray. Father in heaven, we pray today as we come to accept you and accept you as a personal Lord and Savior, and that
Lord, pray ko na sana kaya ko po kami mami ko, kumuntang ba ang study. At pray ko po na makakilala ko nga ang kaibigan ko sa iyo. Amen.
I am a CH. I am a CH. I am a CH.
Brothers and sisters, we are here today not only to perform this gift to all of you, but to encourage us all to stretch our lives from the comfort of our lives in this earth, to preach the gospel and to be able to save some. As Apostle Paul wrote in 1 Corinthians chapter 9, verses 19 to 22, Though I am free and belong to no man, I make myself a slave to everyone, to win as many as possible. To the Jews, I became like a Jew to win the Jews. To those under the law, I became like one under the law, so as to win those under the law. To those not having the law, I became like one not having the law. From God's law, but though I am not free from God's law, but I am under Christ's law, so as to win those not having the law. To the weak, I am weak. To win the weak, I have become all things to all men, so that by all possible means, I might save some. Glory to God. Thank you.